sorry, there was a church where I was really loud. Description of this church in a link of the history of this church in the description box if you're interested. But it is a, you know, a very, very old church, going back I think at least 600 years, 700 years, still well maintained. Morning, afternoon, yes. Quite magnificent. Someone must be buried here. It's the Norman, from the Norman times and the Saxons time, this church. This is all the history. Very, very well maintained and well preserved. So guys, I hope you enjoyed that little visit of this very old 700-800 year old church, and it's got a lot of history, amazing history. It used to be Catholic, then when the dissolution of monasteries happened, it was converted into like a Protestant church, so there's a lot of history into it. At least 800 years old. Quite amazing. Let's head back. So I hope you're enjoying the video, guys. If you are enjoying my content, once again, please like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you very much, and see you soon. Bye.